While in the temple of Solsec Ro, I spoke to Gardan, who told me of a staff and the Wheel of Ten. He said, travel to Everfrost, where I will find a wizard in white. And so I did. After reaching Everfrost, it took me some time to find this wizard. But finally, I did. His name was Solgar. Hail, Solgar. Solgar replied, hail, traveler. Would you happen to know the location of the spokes of Tarton's Wheel? What is Tarton's Wheel? I said. Solgar said, Tarton's Wheel was a device that Tarton constructed to let him travel through the plains. If you were interested in helping me reassemble it, I would reward you well. I am interested in Tarton's Wheel. Solgar's eyes glazed over, saying, Tarton's Wheel was split into 10 separate pieces. These pieces were then scattered across the face of Norath. I have a tome that I can give you detailing the Wheel of Tarton, as well as a wheel case that you can have when you are ready to assemble the pieces. Give me the tome and the wheel case, and I will seek the pieces you require. I returned home to ponder on the Wheel of Tarton tome that I had received. Tarton had a wheel that once he built 10 spokes to wood bound by a star. Tarton had a wheel to roam the plains, shaped twice by ice, to guide his way. Tarton had a wheel that once he lost clash in the sky, to earth he fell. Tarton had a wheel, was sundered past the pieces scattered across the world. In the crossing of the waters rests a ship on its side. Drowned sailors swim around it. Past the ship, Azia lies. In the land of wind and snow, this stream of water does not flow. Below the ice upon dry land, the Baza rests, held by no hand. In the Lake of Wraith, an island looms. It hides a treasure in its womb. A stone tower protected sleeps. Those who guard it cannot weep. cauldron stews, but does not boil. Its edges rock, not dirt or soil. Inside the cauldron lurks a door. The Dean lies some paces score. Once trolls did live within these halls, then vengeance struck, their might did fall. A well of water upside down, the inner rests, yet does not drown. The tears of Mar a pool do make. Two towers stand within this lake. In one tower guarded high, the fauna dreams of sleeping dry. Upon the mountain, through the pass, the tiger roars with eyes of glass. The tiger sees the waterfall. Giza is held under this thrall. Under the city, upon the coast, tunnels stretch, secrets boast. Two dark pits within the ground, fins circle Hedda, round and round. Under the mountain, where the sunless mass, the blind fish swims with eyes of glass. The blind fish sees through azure haze. There is a rest within its gaze. Upon this house was laid a doom. Its owners rise from beyond the tomb. Now sunken is a dwarven crest, where the jackal lies but cannot rest. Away from prying eyes, I combine the 10 pieces of Tarton's wheel. I receive the staff of wheel and the star of eyes. Such a beautiful and powerful relic I hold in my hands. I could not let it leave me now. Someday I will need to return the staff for the gift Solgar had promised. But for now, leave me be.